Got the bike. Spotting another tango. A baby makes three.
I'm getting a position.
I need to get to a better position.
Target marked.
Target acquired.
Fuck. Engaging.
Target is down.
We're good. We're good.
All good. All clear.
Army unit up ahead. That's gonna complicate things. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could... Pay us back later.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Let's ride.
Sniper in the tower. The drone is up.
Got an alarm.
Got another tango. Tango number three.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon. Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper in the tower. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Damn, these guys got mortars.
Sniper, top of the tower. The rebels to recon the area for us.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
Roger, let me get in position.
Roger, target
acquired.
Let me get a good sight line.
I got it, moving to position.
I've got the target.
Say the word.
He's gone.
Is off.
Roger that. Move it.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
I'm moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Let me get into position. Copy. Target marked. Wait one. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. Tango down.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
I'm getting a position.
To a good sight line.
Hold up, let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. Eyes on the target. Say the word, boss. That's one less bad guy.
Dirt. According to this, El Cerebro has a workshop. It's in a warehouse at a cartel base not far from here.
Think he's building drug sumps there? Without any water around? There's gotta be something more.
I guess we'll have to go and find out.
That was fucking close. I'm moving to position. Standing by. Tango down.
We've got a location on a warehouse where El Cerebro does most of his high-end design work. Sweep the building, grab any useful intel you can carry, and torch the rest.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Okay, we're still good.
I see a second target. We're clear. Y'all good?
Thank you.
clear, all clear.
Sniper in the tower.
Okay, all clear.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another Tango.
Let's
keep our heads down and see if we can get to the central warehouse undetected. I want to find out what else the Rebro's working on. Let's move.
I got eyes on a Jenny.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Heads up, we got a turret.
I got a third target.
They got an air defense system?
Drone. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Eyes on a cartel lieutenant by the warehouse.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
I'm getting a position. Target marked.
Got a third. Enemy
I'm
marked.
Moving to position. Find a good position.
Five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I've got the target.
Roger that.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
I got it. Moving to position.
I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by. Ready. Call the shot. He's dead.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Relax, we're still good.
I asked the rebels to
Looks like they're settling down over there. I'm getting a position.
Need to get to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position. Target marked.
Target acquired.
10 targets. Got eyes on a mounted weapon. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I'm moving to position. I'm getting a position. Copy that. Moving.
Got the target.
Roger that. Target marked.
I don't have a shot.
I've got the target.
I'm moving to position.
Lost my target.
Eyes on the target.
Lost the target.
Roger that. Moving.
Moving to a good sight line.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger. Target acquired.
Say the word.
Got him.
Let me get a good sight line. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired.
Got the target.
He's down.
That was close.
Yo, we got a cartel LT inside the HQ building.
Hey, Karen. I know my station chief in Buenos Aires got the launch dates for those drug subs. You want to hear the stunning results of our
intelligence work? Getting a position.
We're
finding a good position. I got it. Moving to position.
Nada.
Copy. Target marked.
Target marked.
Ready to engage.
Target locked. Tells me that the submersibles arrived with no problems except for a couple of dehydrated.
What do you make of that?
Who gives a fuck? Let's blow it up.
Hooah. DemoCalc says P for plenty.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
There, on the terrace.
There's a weapons case over here.
I'm moving to position.
Need to get to a better position.
Target acquired. Standing by. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Got the target.
Still go nice with my boots.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Cover.
Good shooting.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Awesome. I could put this to use. Got a flight plan here for a cartel supply plane. Looks like it's fully loaded and ready to go.
If we could get those supplies to the rebels, it could make a real difference against the cartel.
Gather some info, Ricky Tick. See if we can't grab something that tells us what El Cerebro was working on. We've got the intel we need on El Cerebro's research, and we took out his prototype. The project's FUBAR'd for sure.
Good work in Caimanas. Taking out the cartel subs has cut shipments to Florida by more than a third.
And the gear we intercepted and the intel we found on El Cerebro's prototype?
First impressions are that El Cerebro was in the process of building a sub with serious legs. We're talking about a boat that could reach as far as Europe and do so completely undetected.
Damn, that ain't good.
You ready for the good news? We've got an ID on El Cerebro. The intel you brought in helped us connect the dots. I'll send you everything I've got in a minute.
Outstanding. We got a location on our mad scientist?
Negative. His offsec is damn sick. Multiple safe houses. Never stops at the same place twice in a row, the whole nine. But he's got an assistant that does most of the grunt work. He spends enough time on his phone that we've been able to triangulate his location.
So we follow the assistant and see if he leads us to El Cerebro.
You got it. Stand by for the data.
Out of the car now.
We've got a location on El Cerebro's chief assistant. He could be our best chance to get our hands on the mad scientist himself. Get to the assistant and extract
Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on, I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll catch up. Hola. All right, I'm in.
Sniper, top of the tower.
All right, breathe easy.
Drone is airborne. Marking target. Watch the background. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro.
If El Cerebro is in there, snatch and grab. We want him alive, got it?
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
The alarm is disabled.
Sniper in the tower.
Tango number 3.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked.
Engaging hostiles.
Tango is fucking down. That was fucking close. Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
I shut the damn alarm off.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
That was close.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Got an alarm.
Alarm is off. I see a second target. Another tango. A baby makes three. Target spotted.
Moving to the beginning position. Eyes on the target. I don't have a shot. Got it, moving. Copy. Target marked. Moving to position. Got it, moving. We're clear on this side. We've got some hostile activity. Yo, cartel gunman, outside the firing post.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon. The drone is up. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Moving to position. Got the target.
Enemy spotted.
I need a better position. Target marked. Target down. Looks good. Come on. I got one narco over by the turret. Heads up, we got a turret. Opening fire. Watch out, place is rigged.
I shot the guy in the arm.
Helo's fuck. We got more Sicarios incoming. They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
We're made. The assistant's making a break for it.
Got it. Moving. Moving to a good site.
Moving to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position. Souls are coming this way. What's the plan? Eyes on the target.
No hay nadie aquí. Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron. Vamos a seguir buscando. Órale.
can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Alert's over. Let's get back to work.
I spotted one with submachine guns.
Relax. We're still good.
Gotcha.
My apologies. I think you can see why I might allow myself to be excited, though. This is a disturbing development. Disturbing development.
Don't blame you at all.
I mean, you don't look like the sort who'd work for Santa Blanca, which means you're likely with the American government, which implies I'm in for an extended disruption on my plans.
You'll adjust.
I don't have to adjust. I plotted all this out already. Weeks ago, in fact. Maybe months. I just need to activate contingency plan
Alphabet 984.
Which is?
Going along with whatever you fine people want me to do, of course. At least for now. It maximizes my chances of survival while I figure out which one of my escape plans might still be viable.
I think we're gonna get along just fine.
Lydia will come looking for me, you know? You know? She always keeps tabs on me, even when she thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back, or she'll worry.
I'd prefer you didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanolamine in Bolivia, right? It's just an issue of scale. Can I call Nidia Flores? She's probably busy, but she won't mind. She knows me. We're close. What am I talking? Scrubbing? No, no, no. I mean, scrubbing needs two compartments. Wouldn't leave room for any people.
That's so.
I want suspects for a Colombian submersible that just had a breathing tube sticking out of the surface of the water. Imagine the heat signature. Probably best I don't call Lydia till I have a real solution.
We're at the rally point. I'll take him from here.
Thank you, baby Jesus. I'm sick of listening to this guy.
Now you know how we feel every time you open your mouth.
Ma'am. Nidia will be looking for me.
Good, because we're looking for her.
They say you've got a good brain between those ears, camarada. Now that you're up Schitt's Creek without a submersible, you may have figured out that you need me to help you, and I will, once you help me.
Huh. Forgive me for asking, but what do you think this is? Compelling? Dramatic? The rocks here have been around for centuries, long before you were a gamete in your father's testicle, and they'll be around long after you've gone back to the dust. Do you understand? These rocks have more significance in the universe than you do. Than your high and your hypocritical war on rocks. Are you taking me to Nidia or are we waiting for her?
Do you not understand that I will lock you up in prison? where tattooed neo-Nazis will use you as a human pincushion for their dicks?
The problem is that you still think that anything matters. Anal rape, cocaine, murder, it's all nonsense. Do you think the jaguars waste any concern on how they feel? Or that the rabbits they eat contemplate the name of God? Meanwhile, you're still lying to yourself, convincing yourself that you make a difference.
So nothing matters to you, El Cerebro?
El Cerebro? I am not El Cerebro. El Cerebro slipped through your fingers before you even knew he was there. He is quite simply gone, as though he never existed.
What do you mean we got the wrong guy?
Looks like El Cerebro planted most of the intel we followed. He led us on a wild goose chase while he bugged out.
Then who the fuck is Bowman talking to?
El Cerebro's top submersible designer. A sacrificial lamb, basically.
Damn, that's some next level supervillain shit right there.
Either way, we put the cartel's submarine fleet out of business. It could take years to get that program running again.
And El Cerebro?
The trail's cold for now. Bowman will keep her ear to the ground in case he resurfaces, but we're moving on.
This is Bowman. I just got word from an informant that El Baquita's planning something big in Kiwani.
What do we know?
Nydia and El Baquita are desperate to get cash to Santa Blanca's investors in Mexico. They're putting together a convoy for a big shipment headed north. This is a Hail Mary. If they can't make this happen, El Sueño's not gonna be pleased.
We got a location on this convoy?
My informant didn't say. Get with him and find out what he knows. I'm sending you coordinates for a meet.
Roger that. We're on it.